Snake. Where's Johnny?
Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
It's not about winning or losing.
Tongues of dying men enforce attention like deep harm. Where words are spent, they are seldom.
Why don't we get somebody else?
I've got nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that train. You can still shine through the darkness.
We'll meet again
on the
other side.
Time to do your duty. Failure will spell doom for the human race.
No control.
But don't you?
No.
I don't have any nanomachines in me.
What? Nah.
Every time we had mandatory shots, I ducked out.
Don't tell me you knew this was gonna happen.
Nah. I just hate needles.
So that's why you were always out of sync with the team.
I tried to keep track of everybody's data on my wearable, but I could never keep up.
And why you weren't affected in Europe on the Volta.
Yep.
Asshole. Johnny, I'm running low.
Don't worry. I got these from Drebin. Meryl.
Johnny, I never knew all those horrible things I said.
Forget it.
All those stomach aches? Was that because the nanomachines weren't there to suppress them?
Yeah.
But if you're afraid of shots, why'd you join my team?
I wanted to be near you. To protect you.
Johnny?
Meryl. I've always loved you. Ever since Shadow Moses, when I first laid eyes on you. Meryl, marry me.
You've got a hell of a sense of timing.
What do you say?
I have to say, no.
You'd rather stay single? Okay, but we don't have to make it official.
No.
Well, how about we just move in together then?
Nope. Rather do things my way. Johnny. Marry me.
Huh?
I'll say it again. Marry me.
Sure. It'd be my pleasure.
Think about cheating on me.
I wouldn't dare.
And I want a real wedding. With flowers and a cake. It's been my dream since I was a little girl. I want to be a bride. Take me home, Johnny.
Thank you, Snake. Snake, that place is saturated with microwaves. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take. Get through there as quickly as possible.
Thank you.